Last but not least, we'll be introducing you to the channels page where you can connect your WhatsApp, your different social media channels into the SleekFlow platform. So on the top here, you can see any existing channels that you've currently connected. And also below, you can go to add channels to connect any channels that you would like on the SleekFlow platform. Please note that there are no limits as to how many WhatsApp, Facebook, or Instagram channels you connect onto the SleekFlow platform. However, you can only connect one WeChat and one LINE onto our platform. So to connect channels, simply press the add button for each of these and they will guide you to an instruction on how to add the channels. So for example, for WhatsApp, when you want to add a channel, it will start an application for you to apply for an official WhatsApp channel. So if you already have a WhatsApp official channel based on the 360 dialogue or based on Twilio, then you can press the I already have the specific channel to connect onto SleekFlow. If you haven't, don't worry. You can press the blue connect button on here. Follow our guides, have a look, and press the start button and select a setup with a new phone number. Or if you previously have an official vendor that you've been using and want to transition over to SleekFlow, then you can select the right migrate number from other WhatsApp official API provider on the right. But for the application, you can press next, complete the two-factor authentication on your Facebook account. You can follow the guide, complete the steps, watch the tutorial on the right, and also press the sign up at 360 dialog to complete the registration process. As for Facebook and Instagram, you can press add and immediately press the install button to follow the Facebook's guide onto how to complete it. It's pretty straightforward. You just have to allow all these settings and press continue to connect the channels immediately. For WeChat and LINE, if you want to connect to SleekFlow, please check the step-by-step guide, which would direct you to the documents where you can see how to finish the application without any issues. Lastly, if you want to add the live chat function from SleekFlow to your website, then you can press the add button. Then you can access the settings page here where it directs you to the live chat widget. You can get the code snippet and place that onto your website on the bottom of the footer notes.